super hard to listen to our conscience knowing so well that nothing comes from indifference. I look inside of myself. Well, I find some kind of conviction. Does anyone get any right where we're going?